each other. Come on now, watch me. Play with me.
Thank you.
have to, sometimes I have to slow down, he has to slow down, because you're just simply not following. You're just not watching enough. I'm sitting right at this, and I'm afraid you're really smart to really know. You're not talking accurately. You're hearing a lot of notes, and you're going, really? It's just not, it shouldn't happen. When I start, at least after J1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 measure, first of all, you have to have then Charles, this needs to be played out. It's too deep. It needs to be played out because the soul wants to put this anymore. So please, get it all. Here you go. 6 after J. First of all, elbows, I want to hear you. And then more, it's the next 2 inches. I want to hear you, please. Ready? And roll. And 1.
Yeah.
beginning once again. Ready for it? Feel this. Get ready. This is the ball. Mom, call me. Please. Thank you. orchestra. Before H, 1, 2, 3, 4, on the third and fourth beats, what's the dynamic? What is it? On the third and fourth beats? Oh, excuse me, 3 before H, excuse me. On the third and fourth beats, it should say forte. Those should be heavy chords and nice and short. It wasn't good at all. Not here, please, orchestra alone. Okay, good. But short, thank you. Mezzo forte is fine. But short and full. And I heard it wasn't at all with any energy. It's important chords. 3 before H, here we go. 1 and go.
Mm-hmm.